Based on the event, based on the event, we update the existing events